Have you ever posted a video on YouTube? Well, you know there's a bunch of people called haters. They go around leaving nasty racist comments and maybe sometimes video responses. And on behalf of all you nice YouTubers, here is a message to all you haters. Got me questioning, where is the love? I wasn't gonna really do this, but then I go, what the hell, I might as well do it because I'm gonna post a video for a long time. Anyway, there are a lot of racist people on YouTube that leave nasty comments. Why the hell do they do that for? Well, I think I figured it out. You see, well, haters, they're unfortunate people. Like, when they were small, they would dad call them out and the dad would mock them and then they would cry and grow up hating the whole world. What the hell? If your dad hits you, it doesn't mean that you have to hate on me. What the hell did I do to you? You know, even though I've been on YouTube for quite a long time, I still get a lot of racist comments and people around my personal message and saying stuff like, you fucking Indian, go and kiss your statue thing. What the hell? If I get one more racist comment, I'm gonna kill somebody. Hey, you fucking fat fish, go on, fuck a fish. Poor Bob, who's a good sponge. You always listen to me. But I have to show all your haters a message. A very violent message. But anyway, actually the truth is, I'm not actually that offended by racist comments, but you gotta make them funny. If someone joined YouTube for the first time and said a video blog and don't say, you wasted 3 minutes of my life, shut the hell up. You shut the hell up. If you don't wanna watch the video, get the hell out the channel. To be really, really honest, I don't really care what you think, because as long as you watch my videos, I get more views. And if I get more views and more subscribers, I'll be a YouTube partner. And if I be a YouTube partner, I'll get paid. Yay! By the way, I got a credit card if you're wondering, because
I'm a man.
Yeah. And before I really, really, really go, I got one last message for all you haters. For all you haters out there, I know you leave all these comments because you're bored or something. And maybe all of you guys are going through a hard time right now. But trust me, if you stop hating and start loving, you'll go places in life. But overall, I appreciate that you guys comment on my page. And I hope this video doesn't really offend you. But I hope you guys come back and comment on my page again. And finally, for all you haters out there, remember,
I love you.
And if this video does get me more haters, I know somebody will always love me. SpongeBob.
Stop lying, you motherfucker.